middle school with the fat ass. Sat beside me, used to laugh, had mad jokes. The teacher always got mad, so we passed notes. It started off so innocent. She had a vibe and a nigga started digging it. I was a young and straight crushing, trying to play the shit cool. But a nigga couldn't wait to get to school. Cause when I see them thighs on it, and them hips on it, and them lips on it, got me daydreaming, man. I'm thinking how she rides on it, if she sits on it, if she licks on it, make it hard for me to stand up. As time goes by, her tracks is getting deeper. Wet dreaming, thinking that I'm smashing, but I'm sleeping. I wrote it bad, and I ain't never been obsessed before. She wrote a note that said, you ever had sex before? Damn. I said I'm like a pro, baby, knowing I was nothing. But if I told the truth, I knew that I'd get played out, son. Hadn't been in pussy since the day I came out one. But she don't know that, and she don't go back and told me. Oh, you a pro, homie? Well, I want you to show me. My mama gone for the weekend. So Saturday, baby, we can get the freaking. That's when my heart starts racing and my body starts sweating, baby. You don't want my little man up. I'm thinking how that body look naked when you laying on the bed. Teacher, please don't make me stand up. I wrote back like, yeah, baby, sound like a plan. Still trying to play it cool, sound like a man. But I was scared to death, my nigga, my stomach turned. Talking shit, knowing damn well I was a virgin. Fuck. And most of all, I'm praying God don't let me bust quick. I'm watching pornos trying to see just how to stroke right. Practice with the condoms on, how it go right. I'm in a crib now, nigga, palm sweating. With a pocket full of rubbers and an erection. That's when my hands start touching and the face start flushing. And the nigga roll over on top. And then she get my pants unbuckled and her hands start rubbing on me. Ooh, girl, don't stop. It's time for action. Pull out the condoms real smooth, yeah, that's how I practice. But right before I put it in, she flinched and grabbed it and said, I wanna get something off my mental. I can tell you a pro, but baby, be gentle, cause I ain't never.